My father actually belongs to the Deccan Plateau, to the plains of Karnataka. Actually, that village is in Andhra, bordering Karnataka and Andhra. My mother belongs to this district. In that village, my father's forefather's village, there were a lot of weavers. They would do a lot of dyeing, and this water for, you know, we were kids. And we were amazed that in this particular town, the water that flows into the ditch is not black water, but colored water. And then we would hear that lovely rhythmic sound of the loom all through the day.